Every year, there are over 2 million residential burglaries committed in the United States of America. The year 2012 alone saw 2.2 million burglaries and home invasions committed. What this means is most Americans are not safe within their own homes.